Protein synthesis has two significant steps. The first step is transcription, and during this process, mRNA is synthesized from DNA. This mRNA will undergo a few modifications. One of the modifications is an addition of a nucleotide guanine that is on the 5' end of pre-mRNA molecule. Here you can see the mRNA strand and also 5' end and 3' end. Now you can see the addition of 5' cap, that is guanine cap, on the 5' end itself. Thank you.